Namaste and welcome to Indian Varieties. In this video, I am going to show you how to cook a simple breakfast item, Kande Pohe. Coming up! Well, Kande Pohe is a very old and traditional Maharashtrian breakfast item. Now, this dish is very simple to make, but it has got a huge relevance in all the Maharashtrian households. There can be any occasion, maybe it Diwali or a Holi or just any other day. The breakfast has to be Kande Pohe. Well, pohe is nothing but a flattened rice, or there are various names to it. Some of them also called it rice flakes, or some of them also called it flattened rice flakes. For making this dish, we are going to use thick pohe. So for those of who are seeing me for the first time, I show such kind of simple and easy recipes every week. So please do consider subscribing. And also, if you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. So without wasting any further time, let's quickly check out what all ingredients we require for this pohe. So as I said earlier, it's a very simple dish to cook. So of course, it's a poha or rice flake. So we have taken the flattened rice or the rice flake. I have soaked them in water and immediately I just removed it from water. So remember, do not soak it for a long time, just 2 minutes and that's it. Else the flattened rice will become like rice balls. Then I have taken one chopped onion, some green chilies, some curry leaves and some coriander. In the spices, we would require some mustard seeds, some cumin seeds and some turmeric powder. Along with that, we will require some salt to taste and sugar to give the taste. And also we are going to squeeze some fresh lemon juice once it's done. So let's go ahead and check out how we are going to cook this poha. So in a pan, let's start with adding some oil. So once the oil heats up, add some mustard seeds and then add the cumin seeds. Also add a pinch of asafetida if you have, this is optional, and then add the chopped onions. Along with that, just add the curry leaves and green chilies and just give it a stir. Now adding the curry leaves after the chopped onions, what it will do is, it will make sure that the curry leaves do not burn. Now add half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, some salt to taste, and around 1 teaspoon of sugar. And finally, add the poha and then mix it really well, that so that all the onions and poha are mixed well. If you think that the poha is too dry, you can add a little bit of water so that the poha is separated from each other. And finally, add the coriander and mix it well. Now our poha seems to be ready. It's time to take it off the gas. This is exactly how our poha should look. Now it's time to serve. You have to serve this with some hot tea. Poha and a hot tea is an amazing combination. Now on this, just squeeze some lemon juice on top of it. And that's it. Our poha is ready. We can garnish it with some fresh grated coconut on top of it and serve with, as I said, some tea. So wasn't that really simple, guys? So I'm going to enjoy my cup of tea and also some poha. So hope you guys have enjoyed this video. We can add some roasted peanuts in this recipe before we add the onions. I have shared the recipe of this dish in the description below, so don't forget to check out the description. Also, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. So this was it, guys, from me in this video. See you again next time in my next video. Till the time, you keep experimenting with food, share it with your friends, and don't forget to enjoy. Take care.